Radzi here backstage for NXT UK with their Kiwi buzzsaw, Travis Banks. Travis, you can see how happy you are with your performance, a very impressive one against Cassius Ohno. Now, he is a man who said he hasn't come here to face people like the Kiwi buzzsaw. How much satisfaction does that give you beating him?
You know, after my injury, I was out for 3 months. And then TakeOver, Jordan Devlin took me out. You know, it's taken me a while to find my feet, but the win here tonight is, you know, set me back on the right path. As far as what Cassius said, you know, he can believe whatever he wants to believe, but I think tonight I just proved him wrong, so.
Well done, mate.
Cheers, man.
One of a kind and nobody knows that. I'm living in irresponsibility, feeling upon the million times I let down. I don't mean to, I've got a good heart. I make mistakes like pressing record in the wrong part. But I'm older, I'm still never...